Good morning, everybody. It's 2/13, 2014, day before Valentine's Day, and we're just looking at the sunrise. Waiting on my boss, about to go do some flyers. Just looking towards the east. Chemtrail up there. Another one way in the background. But it's going to be a beautiful day. It's about 35 degrees right now, but it's going to be a nice day, believe me. I'm going to do some flyers. Praise the Lord. Tell somebody what the Lord has done for me today. And I just wanted to share this morning video with you. Probably won't get it on till later today, but so y'all love each other, love God, pray for each other. Amen. Never know when the Lord's gonna come from the clouds and call us. Wanna be ready, people. No time for messing around now. Step out here and look. Kind of wild, that big long cloud has been there all morning. Goes all across the back. Check that out. It's pretty cool looking. Waiting on my boss. Come pick me up. All the birds are flying. They know it's going to be a great day today. They're everywhere. All the trees, loving life. They don't worry about anything, and we shouldn't either. The Lord says, do not fear. 365 times in the Bible, one for every day of the year. So we know not to worry about anything. He's got us. Once you call upon the name of the Lord, you belong to Him. So love the Lord, love each other, have a great day. In Jesus' name, from Austin, Texas, your brother Nick. God bless you. Jesus loves you. So do I. Keep looking up. Peace. Remember, Jesus is Lord. Amen. God bless you all. Have a great day. The big chemtrail coming right out the middle of it. Well, I'm about to put this up. See him coming right out the middle. Wait till it gets past that other cloud. There he goes. He's past it. Another day of spraying, I believe. Making a cross pattern now. Sun's about to pop over the horizon too. Alright, God bless you. Gotta go.